scene modes. Scenes can be in one of two different modes: allow mode, which allows students to visit any website except those you block, and block mode, which blocks students from visiting any website except for those that you allow. You can use the mode toggle to switch between allow mode and block mode. For example, if you wanted students to only be able to access a Wikipedia article on the French Revolution, then you could set your scene to block mode and add this URL as an exception, and your students wouldn't be able to see anything online except for that specific Wikipedia article. Alternatively, if you wanted them to be able to read any article on Wikipedia, but not be able to look at any other website, then you would set your scene to block mode and then add wikipedia.org as an exception. It's important to point out that allow mode and block mode do not circumvent any school or district-wide filters your school's administrator has created. If your school has blacklisted Facebook, then Facebook will stay blocked, even if your scene is in allow mode.